Hello friends, this is Ruvia. Welcome back to my channel. Okay guys, so today's video is really different. You must have already seen morning routine, night routine, but not an evening routine. So this is specially for the normal people like us who daily go to college or office or somewhere or the other. They go outside their home and come at evening. So when you come at evening, you have to follow skincare. You just can't wash your face, just wash your face, and you can't even wait for night while you sleep. Like ek hota hai night routine jo sone se pehle hota hai, exactly, and ek hota hai morning routine jo uthne ke baad turant hota hai, and ek after shower routine rehta hai, like that is also known as morning routine. Wo shower bhi morning routine ke part mein aa jata hai. And now I am here to talk about evening routine. That is something, after you come home from outside, it is really important to follow a routine. Like you can't be that same way, you can't have your dinner or you can't have your food with that dirty hands, face and all those things. And once you enter your home, make sure you wash your face. That's really very much important. Okay guys, so before starting the video, today I'll be using all the products from Wow. You can use any of the product, whichever you like, but I'll be using Wow products and telling you how those work. And I'll be using aloe vera range. So without wasting time, let's go into the video. Okay, so once you return from office or college or wherever you are going, first step is to wash your face. And yes, so I'll be using this face wash that is from Wow aloe vera foaming face wash, and it has really nice bristles. It is really nice silicone bristles, and I use this is really superb. It really works well for me, and I just love this for my evening routine, and it is really amazing. As you guys know, Wow products are no sulfate, no paraben, no silicone and no color. So they are suitable for all skin types, and it is made in India. That's the best part. Okay, it is really easy to use, and it took me a lot of time to figure out when I was doing for the first time that how it is operated. So what you have to do is just pump and face wash will come. Just see. So, and yes, it is difficult for the first time, but if you see my video, you know how to use it. It's really superb, amazing. And this bristles are really soft, smooth and nice on your skin. They are not harsh on your skin. It's really superb. I'll just get back to you. I'll just wash my face and get back to you. Okay, once you are done washing your face, wipe it off. Use fresh napkin or towel, or just use tissue paper like me, as I always say in my videos. Yes guys, I am done washing my face and wiping it off, and now I'll be using this toner that is also from Wow, and it is lavender and rose skin mist toner. As you guys know, I love rose toner. I use Gulabri most of the times, and yes, I have many different toners as well. I have a separate video related toner, like what is toner, how to use, when to use. Just check the description box, you'll get the link over there. Okay, so next thing is you can use toner. It will really freshen up your mood. So it has spray bottle. I just love spray bottle. I'll just pump it. And yes, it's really superb. Then I'll wipe it off again with a tissue paper, because I am really impatient to wait till it gets absorbed. So I assume thoda se absorb ho gaya rahega jitna meri skin ko chahiye, and I just dab it. I don't wipe it, like not swipe it, but just dab it. So it gets little dry. And yes, for the people who apply makeup at their college or office, I personally don't apply that makeup while I go out of home, because I just apply compact powder, kajal and lipstick. That's it. And sometimes brows in case if I feel so. That's it. That's literally it. So this is my skincare routine, evening skincare routine. You can add on makeup remover and all those stuffs in case you use a lot of heavy makeup, but if you not, you are normal like me, like the normal people which are around me who don't apply much makeup, and same do I. So this is my simple skincare routine, evening skincare. Okay, next thing is this. I use is this serum that is also from Wow. It is oil free blemish care serum, anti acne, pore minimizing, spot reduction. Okay, so as you guys can see, वैसे तो मुझे इतने spots नहीं है, but sometimes I tend to get spots So I just use serum and that's it. So what I do is I just take two pumps on my hands and I just dab it all over my skin. So I'm just, yeah. So it gets dry within 2 seconds, 2 to 3 seconds, and you are just ready to have your dinner and just fun, chill, pill time. And while sleeping, you can do your skincare while like night routine. And at that time, while sleeping, you can just apply moisturizer and your lip balm and just off to sleep and just tie your hair. In case if you are interested in a moisturizer and not in a serum, so you can go for this. This is aloe vera multivitamin face cream. This is also from Wow. Yes, and it is amazing. I just love the packaging of this product. I don't know why. Iska packaging is literally superb, like amazing. Oh my god. The smell is really amazing of this moisturizer and it is really light on your skin. So you don't feel that heavy like bahut kuch lagaya hai before you sleep. So this is really light on your skin and it repairs your skin overnight. Okay guys, so that's all I do in my real life routine at evening. And yes, if not moisturizer, if not serum, but at least I just wash my face and I apply that mist, that is toner, because I love that and I love the smell of that. It really makes me fresh. Okay, so that was all for today. I hope you like my video. Don't forget to like and share this video with your friends and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. It's free, so do subscribe. Okay, bye bye. See you in next video.